How can a pre-existing injury affect the compensation or the value of your injury case? Well, first of all, don't stress if you have a pre-existing or a chronic or a degenerative medical condition. Most people, especially most people over the age of 30, have some type of degenerative or pre-existing medical condition. That doesn't mean you don't have a case. The majority of our clients do have some type of pre-existing medical condition, and we seek through the medical records, the diagnostic testing like the MRIs and the opinions of our clients' doctors to prove that either this accident caused new injuries or, what is often the case, this accident aggravated or made worse those pre-existing injuries. In either event, the bottom line is you deserve to be compensated for everything you're going through. So regardless of the fact that you had pre-existing injuries, if this accident triggered your pain, made you more symptomatic, or created new damages for you, you're entitled to get compensation. So don't be turned off by the fact or worried about the fact that you have pre-existing injuries. Call us at 1-800-TRIAL-PRO and chat with us at trialpro.com, and we'll explain to you how we can help you, even though you have these pre-existing injuries.